The other day, I went to my local Bricks and Minifigs in Ontario, California, and I want to show you some more clips of what I saw there. They had a great spring building table where they showcased a lot of their spring Lego sets, and I'm always amazed to see their build a minifig table. On the other side of the room, they have their bulk Lego along with all these Lego cars that were piled up on this table. There were some really cool ones I've never seen before, including this Batman Batmobile. This came out a part of the original Batman theme. They had more retired sets in box, like this pirate set, as well as this Ninjago set that I actually had when I was a kid, and I was really contemplating picking up one of these brickheads for my girlfriend. They also had pre-owned retired Lego sets, and it's always like a museum walking through and getting to check these things out. The people at Bricks and Minifigs Ontario were so nice, they even let me sign their wall. At the end of this month, they'll be moving out to a different location only a couple miles away, so it was cool to sign and be a part of this history at the first location. Go check them out!